Hi friends and welcome back to my channel. My SD card got corrupted, so I couldn't film yesterday and day before. So today's good video is going to be my favorite perfumes. You know, the perfumes that I like. I hope it'll help you. If you're interested, if you have same liking, then maybe you can go and purchase it. So I'm gonna start with these are not really perfumes, but body mists and the fragrances. They're the fragrances that I like. Okay, so my go-to, you know, fragrance for daytime, or you know, when I'm in the mood, when it is more of a summery scent. So I really like Victoria's Secret's Bombshell in Paradise. Okay, you can buy and purchase. You can buy this body mist online on Flipkart, Jabong. It's now available on Amazon and everywhere. So this is a Victoria's Secret Bombshell in Paradise body mist. I really like Victoria's Secret's body mist. A, they are not that expensive. You can buy it at around like 1,000 to 1,500 bucks, and it comes in a 250 ml bottle, and you know, lasts really long. You can reapply. It's better than a deodorant and a little less effective than a perfume, like an EDP, but EDP. What do a perfume? Oh my God, I can't speak French, yeah. So it smells, you know, a little peachy, the apricots, peach. Sweet, but yet at the same time little hint of citrus and fruit is there, which I really like. My kind of fragrance is it can't be like total citrusy, not a little sweet. I don't like flowery scents at all. So this is something I really love. Another Victoria's Secret body mist that I really like is Pink Party, Ready to Party. Okay, so this is a, can you adore, can you have a look and how cute this bottle looks. It's awesome. It's got pink polka dots and it's pink, of course. And you know, somehow I feel that if you spend like $1,000 on, you know, on this bottle, and it is so easy to carry, convenient. A, it's plastic, it's good, nicely you know, secured, and also it's nice, you know, you can just carry it around. So this scent also, again, you know, continuing with my citrusy and sweet theme, this is more on the sweeter side, like a candy sweet, but at the same time it's not like obnoxiously sweet where I am just, you know, making it very uncomfortable for the person sitting next to me or the person with me in the lift and all that. So, but still, it's got a very, very nice smell. So if you like fruity and a little, you know, don't mind a little candy sort of a thing, go for Pink Ready to Party. Even there's an orange one that is available on Jabong, I've seen. So that is also very, very nice. That's on a heavier side. So this is something which is very light. You can wear it in the daytime. And I really love it. Okay, so now when it comes to perfumes, okay, there's a perfume called Wolverine, okay. Somebody got it for me from Cannes. So, you know, and it's I think a French brand. Wolverine and Fragonard perfumer. Okay, so this is a green tea and lemon scent. So there's green tea, there's lemon, and you know, and there is Wolverine. Yeah, I mean, so I can't explain, but it's a beautiful, beautiful scent, and the bottle is cute as well. It's not, it's very chic, like it's very simple and herb. But the scent is also very, very herby, if that's a word. I don't know. So yeah, I really like it. Not love it, but I wear it time to time. It's a little too sweet for my liking, but it is nice. I use it, so I'm putting it in this video. Another perfume that I wear during the night, okay, if I'm going out for weddings, for parties, for any get together, this is my YSL L perfume. It is wonderful. It's a pretty strong scent. That is why I never use it during the daytime. It's a nighttime scent purely. It has a hint of roses. Okay, the base is rose, of course, but the old rose type of a feel with the powerful backdrop of like patchouli and so if you like that, a bouquet of old rose or bouquet of rose with a strong smell, it smells like that. And it is wonderful. It is very cute. It's called YSL L. And if you're looking for a good nighttime perfume, I think it's a good option. But I suggest that never go in for a smaller bottle. Go for a bigger bottle always, like a 100 ml bottle, because I think this is a 50 ml bottle, and it costed me at around like 5,000 bucks. But if you give like 1,500 more, or something like that, you'll get a bigger bottle, like double the size. I mean, double the amount. Not double exactly, but 90 ml is what you get. This is 50 ml, 90 ml is what you get after paying that much extra. So I will always prefer. I had no option because, I was at the Bangalore airport, and I went in the shop, I liked the perfume, I bought it, and then I realized, oh my god, the bigger bottle is just, 1,000 buck cheaper. So never mind, but it's a lovely perfume. I will definitely repurchase it. So in addition, when I wear this in the night, there's something that I will wear during the day, which is a perfume, which is an EDB. That's Juicy Couture. Normal. I mean, this is the Juicy by Juicy Couture, and I know you must have seen it on YouTube a lot, and many people talk about it, not here but abroad. It's such a wonderful scent, and now it's available. You can buy it online, but I prefer that you go to maybe a, what is that? Pacos, right? Pacos, which are the they import perfumes from abroad. They're the official importers, something like that. So the bottle is beautiful, of course, and I love the little safety pin with this J dangling down, and of course there's written Couture on it, and it's such a good scent. But I'm sure many, if you've seen it online, and if you've gone through the reviews, they've talked about the salience, that how it does not stay for a long time. I second that, it does not. But, somehow then you end up using it more, you want to save it, such a nice scent. And I don't know if you know that any other perfume which smells like this, but has a better salience, lasts longer, please tell me in the comments below, because I would love to go and purchase that. It's such a this fragrance is good for the entire day. I feel for me it's a little stronger, but I can wear it during the daytime because it's berries and it's little fruity, little citrusy, but at the same time the flowers, and there's it's a nice fruity, flowery smell. So when I want to make it last longer, what I do is I wear it, wear both of them in combination. Like I will put this mist and then this perfume, so it somehow lasts longer on me. And I really love the perfume. And I don't know if you like fruity, and which is little, the scent is little citrusy at the same time, not citrusy is not the word, fruity, and has got a sour and sweet and that sort of feel, I think you should go for it. And It's adore. The bottle is adorable. I'm gonna put it right here. You know, it looks cute, right? It's such a cute bottle. Okay, now, you know, last but not the least, I'm gonna talk about something that I really, 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 really love, and this must be my, you know, 8th, 9th bottle of the body mist that I'm talking about. It is something that, you know, I really liked when I first sniffed it, used it, tried it. It was awesome. Ever since, I have been repurchasing it, and it is my go-to fragrance, you know, when it comes to summers, winters, morning, night. It is something that I'm going to the gym, I can wear. I can, you know, if I'm going out, I can wear it possibly, you know, almost any time of the day, and any day. It just brightens up my mood and just does wonders. It is a body mist by Bath and Body Works, which is beautiful deep. Oh my god, guys, I can't stop raving about this perfume, this fragrance. It lasts. It is an awesome blend of fruit and flower. It is fresh. It is zingy. It elevates your mood, and you know, you get 236 ml in I think 1,000 bucks. So when I used to live in Bombay, I used to go to this shop in Bandra, because we used to stay in car, and I used to go to the shop called Beautiful in Bandra, and they have good discounts on these mists. So you almost can end up getting it at around 650, 700 bucks, 750, 800, which, you know, actually, if you go online and try to purchase it, it will cost you around like 1,000 bucks. So this is, you know, my most favorite fragrance. You know, it's my favorite. How? Because I actually bought a set of matching, you know, body wash and body cream, body lotion, which is, you know, again, beautiful day. And it's, I love the fragrance so much that I bought the, you know, hand sanitizer in the same fragrance. I love it, guys. It is, if you're looking for something which is, see, I, as I told you, that I'm somebody, I don't like very sweet fragrances or very sour and very citrusy fragrances. I don't like it. So, you know, as far as I'm getting my blend of citrus and you know, fresh and flower and sweet, I love it. So yeah, that was it. These are the perfumes that I use regularly. I have used a lot of Avon, Oriflame, and you know, I had some a perfume from Bulgari, which is, you know, but I've used them, but I don't, you know, they're still lying in the cupboards. I don't even reach out for them. I got a gift package from, you know, Elizabeth Taylor. Yeah. You know, perfume lines, and they were like different miniature perfumes. Somebody got it from US for me. And like any single perfume in that. And, you know, I'm very, very picky. But this is something that I really like. Now I am looking for something, a change for my night time, as I'm running out of this. So let's see if there's something. I'll keep you guys updated. Hope you like the video, and please subscribe if you like the videos, and also share if you think any of your friends will be able to will like this video or like my channel. Please do it. I need to, guys. It's been so long, and you know, thanks so much for your support, and a big shout out for a person who's been commenting on my videos for very, very long, and every day almost religiously, was Shilpa Nayak, right? So a big shout out to you, dear. You are awesome, and thank you so much for all your support, and love you lots. love you all lots. Bye. See you.